If you have been hurt by religious hypocrisy, understand what Jesus is saying. He is saying, it wasn't really me that hurt you. It was somebody misapplying my name, misusing who I am. It was a religious hypocrite, perhaps, that hurt you, but it wasn't him. It wasn't him. And this is his invitation to you. He wants to be your father and your teacher. He says to the crowd, don't look to them. I'm the one who will satisfy. I'm the one you need.